China is committed to work for a peaceful solution to the territorial sovereignty, maritime rights and interest disputes with relevant countries. We have solved the border issue with 12 out of 14 neighboring countries sharing a land border with China. Concerning the South China Sea and the East China Sea issues, China advocates solving the dispute peacefully through friendly negotiation on the basis of respecting the historical facts and international law.